From matters of security to matters of health, and Burma market has been temporarily closed following a notice issued by the Ministry of Public Health. The management says the traders have been given 2 days to clean up the market. However, the traders complained that they were not issued with sufficient notice to close the market.
Kila mtu afanye mali pake pake rangi, afanye some construction work within the compound of his or her work.